Oh, hi everyone. I want to show how to install Blade and Sorcery Nomad mods for the Oculus Quest with only the Oculus Quest. So the first part is you need to get Mobile VR Station from the App Store because that lets you copy and unzip files. So let's go find M-O-B-I-L-E space V-R space station S-T-A-T-I-O-N. Search. All right, now it's not going to show up in the apps part. It's going to show up in the app lab part. So we click view app. So we click on mobile VR station, view details, go through the little warning message, and then you will want to install the app. All right, and then once it has been installed, then you need to open up your browser app. All right, go to the Nexus mods. Make sure you're signed in, otherwise it is just trouble. Now let's go search for games. Let's look for Blade space and Sorcery. Oh wait, S-O-R-C-E-R-Y, search. All right, and then we want Blade and Sorcery Nomad. All right, so now we are on the mod page for it. So let's go and close the ads. Find something we want to install. Let's try this Dragon Slayer. All right, so what I want to do is I want to click the manual button. All right, I need to now do the slow download. Let's wait, close the ads. All right, and now it's saying that it is downloading. Now I've been noticing that on the browser, it seems to mess up a lot and not update this thing, but I'm just going to assume that it is fully downloaded because I don't have any options in here to do anything with it other than delete it. So now we close the browser, we go into our apps, we want to go and open up a mobile VR station. And now just wait for the app to load up. All right, now let's go to our local files. I want to go to downloads. And if we look down here at the bottom, there is the Dragon Slayer Blade. All right, so what I want to do is I want to go up to the top. It says view edit toggle. All right, now I want to go down to the bottom. I will click the checkbox next to this item. See, it's selected now. Now I go to over here, copy. Now the file has been copied to the clipboard. Now click the view edit toggle. Now I need to go back to the previous folder. Now I want to go all folders. Now what I'm going to do is I want to go into the Android folder. Then we'll go into the data folder. Then I want to then find the Warp Frog Blade and Sorcery folder. So click that and go to files. Then go to mods. And now this is the mods folder. So now we go to the view edit toggle and we also have a paste move. All right, and now this mod is in there, or at least the zip file is in there. So let's hit the little view edit toggle. All right, so here is the zip file. I'm gonna click its little icon and I wanna now say extract files. Hit okay, and now here it is. The mod has been installed, the folder's there. So now you can close out of Mobile VR Station, open up Blade and Sorcery Nomad, and now this mod should be available to play. Thank you.